Marcia came here 4 years ago to do a treatment, Parkinson treatment, because in Brazil it's very difficult.
Sem saber se eu ia melhorar.
So I left my life in Brazil, my husband, the church, not knowing if I was going to get better.
She also very involved in the church activities mm-hmm. in Brazil. So when she moved here, she lost the social support.
After she came, she brought light to the room, you know? And then she said, oh, I made new friends here. This is my new home. Like, she was so excited.
She is amazing. She became one of the leaders in the group.
I've always did, you know, crafts my whole life.
E eu me sinto bem no meio de pessoas ensinando e aprendendo.
And I feel very comfortable among people where I can teach and learn from.
When you think about, I have goosebumps because I say, wow, this is a wonderful process. You really see how people got connected. Making art reward pathway in the brain and reduces stress, low anxiety, improve mood. So art connects people, right? Makes a connection and allows us to express ourselves. Because the feel-good effect, art is a powerful tool, it's a great tool to help with self-care and mental health.
We are so happy to be here at the CHA in the primary care and be able to bring this to our patients.
E agora o grupo do CHA de arte.
CHA has been great for me because of the providers, the therapists, and now this group. I made this for, it's like a remembering, you know, for a deaf friend.
Linguagem de sinais, né?
And it shows here this sign language.
I love you.